Okay, today we have two Lola GT70s. One from the US and one from the Hong Kong, as you can see from white and blue windshields. The first thing we'll notice on this US one is it's early, as it has that big open hinge. And this Hong Kong one is later, has a smaller hinge. Other than that, these castings, pretty identical, except for when we flip them over. And they are indeed a little different. The Hong Kong and the US chassis.